Scorpio is complicated, fascinating, and can be very convoluted. Scorpio is the sign in the zodiac that represents the processes of birth, life, death, and rebirth. So Scorpio, of course, is linked then to these concepts of sexuality, procreation, creation, and deep spiritualism or spirituality. Scorpio is intensely intense. Scorpio is the sign that feels everything, feels very deeply, is very controlling, is mostly hidden or secretive. Scorpio, I can liken to an iceberg, whereas the person that you meet and see and interact with is perhaps only 1/10 of the person that's underneath. So in love especially, Scorpio needs someone who will truly get through that, get into the Scorpio psyche, will be someone who is very loyal. A Scorpio will never, ever forgive a lie, someone who cheats, someone who in any way tries to pull the wool over Scorpio's eyes. Scorpio is intensely sexual. It is a sexual sign. But sex to a Scorpio is not a game. It is a profound experience. So to be with a Scorpio could be a handful, but I do recommend at least having a Scorpio, if not a lover, a friend in your life, because the Scorpio will never, ever let you down.